So I seen a very interesting thought online. It said, what do you think would happen if you switch Urohara Kisuke and Aizen in Bleach? I personally think that the story would have been much, much different. And I don't think that you can change them. Even though Kisuke is a brilliant character and he's super strong, I think that he works better as a good person. I think Aizen also works better as a villain. But it's an interesting thought to think.